Here's a video of a cyclic process. Let's call this state one. This is what it looks like to go from state one to state two. And then from state two to state three. From state three to state four. And finally from state four back to state one.